You know, at the combine, man, you have so much going on, from meetings, from trainers pulling on your legs and checking your injuries. I mean, all that's kind of overwhelming. But once you come home, man, you're in your setting. You know, you're comfortable here. You played in front of these people before, and that's what it was like, man. I think we all did a great job here today, competing and showing what we can do.
Did you feel more prepared?